Wawa now faces a lawsuit in connection to the stabbing death of a man in the parking lot of a store in South Philadelphia. 49-year-old Roger Siegel was killed in the parking lot of the Wawa on South Columbus Boulevard on Valentine's Day. His mother is now suing the company. The lawsuit claims that no employees or security guards intervened as Siegel was stabbed in the stomach. It says Siegel remained in his car for hours after the attack before an ambulance eventually took him to the hospital. We reached out to Wawa for a response. Wawa says, quote, "We are deeply saddened by this tragic event. We are unable to comment further because of active litigation."